Hello! Today, we are learning how to make a sheep from a paper. You see, we have lots of colorful sheep. And now, I teach you how can we make a sheep. We need just a piece of paper. Yes, we need just a piece of paper. It is rectangle. First of all, we are folding it in half. We fold it right at the left sides. A cube. Yeah. Here, a cube. You see it here. Our yellow sheep is ready. Yellow. Yellow sheep is going. Yellow sheep is going. Yellow. Orange. Orange sheep is going. Orange sheep is going. Orange. Green. Green sheep is going. Green sheep is going. Green. And red. Red sheep is going. Red sheep is going. Red sheep is going red. Blue. Blue sheep is going. Blue sheep is going. Blue. Pink. Pink sheep is going. Pink sheep is going. Pink. Pink sheep. Bye.